sections, Derek Warwick was also in trouble. Just look at this and see the amount of water splashing around as he hit the wall.
It's like paddling his own